Multi-tenant technology is backbone of cloud computing because it enables the service provider to use a single instance of an application running on a server to meet the demands of multiple users. So it has many advantages. The first one is reduced maintenance cost. A multi-tenant application is a single code base installed on a single location, a single server or pool of servers, and potentially relying on a single instance of each backing service such as cache, database, log. When an end user reports an error, developers don't need to determine the first on which instance the error occurred before replicating or debugging. A single source of application logs help here. And when a fix is ready, it gets committed to the only repository and redeployed to server and pool so that all tenants benefit from fix immediately and simultaneously. That means replication is automatic. So there will be only one single source of that error occurring. And once you repair it, the benefits are actually propagated to all users almost instantaneously.